salvation, the love of God toward man commendeth. He now will drink the cup unto its last and bitterest dregs. It with the sin of men is filled and overflows. He will not drink, but suffer.